Hey, what's up, guys? There is having a storm in our place. So rainy. It's rained all day since last night. And now we're watching a movie. And look at this. What is it? First, he was, Dasher was on my side here, near to my armpit. I didn't notice she crawled and sleep over there. I didn't notice. And then suddenly, I just took him and put him on my chest, and now he's asleep. I tried to squeeze, because I like to squeeze small kitten. Sorry. come on, sleep. That's it. He was sleeping now, trying to get warm because it's a little bit cold, and we switch on the electric fan, and then I don't know where is the mother of this. Supposed to be, like, you know, sleeping. So, but Lola, the sister of this guy, sleeping near to the window. I don't know. Lola's so warm today. Look at that. Okay, so yeah, we're going to post this, our 3 minutes video for today. I squeeze. Yeah. I feed Dasher like 4 times this morning. So after the running, everything, the playing, then he got tired. Squeeze. Whatever I do, I squeeze. He will just sleeping. Anyway, thank you for watching, guys, for Dasher taking a nap. Bye. Guys, this video is not yet finished because look at this. That's very adorable, isn't it? And I cannot resist squeezing the tummy of this guy. Basher. squeeze. Okay. Guys. Look at that. That's you're going to fall off. Not too much. Squish. Look at this, how cute and adorable he is. Sorry. Sorry. So guys, I'm going to end the video from here. Seems Dasher is really sleeping and I'm giggled to squeeze the balls. Sorry. Look at that. Who can resist this little guy here? He's still sleeping, even though I really bother him. Alright, thank you for watching. Guys, look what he's here. Is this a guy sleeping beside me? Sleeping or don't want to sleep?